Well, nothing goes as planned, but a handyman from the blind guy did get it off.